there's this farm sanctuary with sheep farm.
Really?
It's in New York, West Glen, New York.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you know anything about it? How and there's you learn
a,
about it?
I heard there's a live stream video about it.
Oh, neat.
About the sheep.
Does that help them get donations so they can help the sheep?
No, just, you know. Just like traveling, how Big Rick travels, you know, does his videos.
Oh.
And all that, yeah. Like Fantastic Caverns.
Yeah.
Remember that place?
I didn't go to it. You guys did.
We did.
Uh-huh. I think it was on your way back.
Yeah, it was.
I went to the caverns in Brownsville, Texas. Not New Brownsville, but Brownsville. The one that was up north of San Antonio. To Brendan when he was like about 6 years old.
Cool. Trucks on this highway.
Yeah. You gotta take things to and from places.
It's just
looks like it has cement on it.
Beer good
or something.
No,
oh, it's a well drilling truck.
Yeah.
Sounds I can share with you.
Oh, look at the one up ahead. What truck is that?
The Hobby Lobby semi truck.
That's where Ellie and I went last night to get her tools for.
Exclusively on the
nails. She painted her nails and we're going to put little jewels on today.
Yeah. That truck is from Oklahoma.
Is it really? That is so cool.
It's funny.
Yeah.